My name is Larry O'Toole. I'm the president of Gentle Giant Moving Company.
He's taken his life's work, essentially, and we really do provide a great service. We are the best at what we do.
I would have drowned if it hadn't been for Gentle Giant and the wonderful team that looked after me.
I personally run with every single new employee because I want to make sure that they're made out of the right stuff.
There's so many X factors that could go into our day-to-day jobs that you want to be with people who have been tested by fire before.
The reason people were so thrilled with the work we did was because they had often received very subpar service in the past, so they were absolutely amazed to see movers working at such a high level. From the beginning, we prioritize taking care of our employees. If you don't put your employees first, they won't put the customer first. It's that simple.
What I love about working here is just the teamwork, and to be honest, I just love the sense of a job well done that we get when the customers are just happy and shaking my hand at the end of the day. And it starts between, you know, respect from the top down to the employees respecting one another, and then we go out and respect the customers.
We follow up with every single customer to make sure they are happy. It's our goal to change the face of moving in America, to be able to give guaranteed service to anyone who's moving locally or interstate anywhere in the country. We will always do the little bit extra. We'll always go the extra mile for our customer.
The year was 1980. The place, metropolitan Boston. Up until this point in the moving industry, capital Q quality was mostly an afterthought. Larry O'Toole recognized this shortcoming and saw a unique opportunity to make a difference in the lives of people. It was the year that marked an end to traditional, old-style moving that emphasized moving things rather than people. It was the year that brought a fresh and unique approach to moving that placed people first and offered the highest quality moving service to those in need. For Larry O'Toole, it would be no longer business as usual. Larry's calling in life has always been to help others. He has a unique ability to understand, appreciate, and provide for his employees and community. The respect, attention, and concern that Larry shows to each individual employee is unmatched and extends from him through them to all our customers and the Gentle Giant community at large. We are immensely proud to call Somerville our home. Over the years, Larry's presence can be seen and felt all through Somerville. Some of the organizations that Larry has invested time and resources include Somerville Boathouse, Somerville High School, The Taste of Somerville, the Somerville Museum, Historic Preservation Commission, Somerville Parkour Generation, Somerville Groundworks, Union Square Main Streets, Second Chances, and Toys for Local Children.
Hello, my name is Dorothy Kelly Gay, and I'm the former mayor of Somerville. I have known Larry O'Toole for many, many years, and I feel privileged to be able to call him my friend. I first met Larry, I believe it was in 1996, and since then we have been friends. We got to know each other over politics, and later on, as the mayor of Somerville, I got to know Larry on a very different level, as a great sponsor of community events, as a participant in the city of Somerville, and the caring that he has shown me over the years about our citizens and our children in the city. He has been involved in the rowing program. He has done all sorts of events with our children. I'm very pleased to think that Larry is getting the Lifetime Achievement Award from the Chamber of Commerce. It truly is a great honor, and it's even a greater honor to see a friend of mine be recognized for the great work he has done, not only in business, but in the fabric, helping to make the fabric of the city what it is today. Again, congratulations, Larry. You have done a marvelous job. Thank you.
I never seen a house that we can't move. We'll be there in a giant purple truck in the morning. And no matter your address, we'll pack your towels, artwork and brandy. And everybody's like, mattress, box spring, picking up a porch swing, armoires, antiques, we can move anything, we don't care. We move residences in our dreams. And everybody's like, mansions, small homes, offices and houseboats, tool sheds, living rooms, wardrobes full of coats, we don't care. Just call us up and we'll be there. Gentle giants are royals. Running is in our blood. Heavy things are what we love. Working hard's our type of buzz. Let us be your movers. You can call us Gentle G, and baby, we'll move you wherever you wanna be. See, Larry O'Toole has cracked the code. He's found that quality's the soul to moving. And everyone who knows us knows that our crew's legit. We're all smart, no dummies. And everybody's like, big tips, free lunch, scoring things that you don't want, walkthroughs, box runs, we can run the stadium, we don't care. Inventory so that it's all there, cause gentle giants are royals. Running is in our blood. Heavy things are what we love. Working hard's our type of buzz. Let us be your movers. You can call us Gentle G, and baby, we'll move you wherever you wanna be.